Welcome aboard. My name is Lucy Nickell, and thank you for choosing American Airlines. We take great pride in providing excellent service, and our in-flight team is committed to your comfort and safety. That's why I'd like you to pay careful attention, even if you're a frequent traveler, as I share with you important safety info regarding this aircraft. Why don't you follow along with me and we'll be on our way. All carry-on items must be secured underneath the seat in front of you, or stored in the overhead locker. Please be careful when placing or removing items from the overhead lockers. Detachable luggage wheels should only be stowed underneath the seat in front of you. Whenever the seat belt sign is illuminated, please make sure that your seat belt is fastened low and tight around your hips. To fasten, insert the middle fitting into the buckle, and tighten it by pulling the loose end away from you. To release, lift the metal top. During the flight, the captain may turn off the seat belt sign. However, for safety, we recommend that you keep your seat belt fastened if we hit an unexpected turbulence. There are a total of 8 emergency exits on this Airbus A320. 4 emergency exit doors, 2 in the front of the cabin, and 2 in the back, and 4 overwing exits. Please take a moment to locate the 2 exits nearest to you, keeping in mind that your closest exit may be behind you. To open a door, move the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with the evacuation slide, which inflates automatically when the door is opened from inside. These evacuation slides may also be used as flotation devices. To open an overwing exit, remove the safety cover and pull the handle down. The door should then be thrown out, to prevent blocking the exit. Each wing is equipped with a dual-lane slide which inflates automatically when the window exit is removed. The window slides may not be used for flotation. If you are told to evacuate the aircraft, leave everything behind and proceed to the nearest exit. Stay on your feet, jump onto the slide, and move away from the aircraft. If there is a loss of electrical power, our lighting on the floor or seats will guide you to the emergency exits identified by the illuminated exit signs. Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will automatically drop from the compartment above your seat. Immediately pull the mask firmly toward you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic strap over your head. Pull the straps on the sides of the masks to tighten, and breathe normally. The plastic bag may not inflate. Quickly secure your mask first, then assist children or others who may need assistance. A life vest is located under the seat, or between seats. Put the vest on over your head, and wrap the strap around your waist and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end to tighten. For your safety, never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. Once outside, pull down the red tab on the bottom of the vest to inflate. If that doesn't work, blow into the red tube located at the top of the vest. Your seat bottom cushion is designed to be used as a flotation device. If needed, pull up on the back of the cushion, hold it against your chest, and put both arms through the bottom straps. Please be aware that smoking is not permitted on this flight. Federal law prohibits tampering, disabling or destroying lavatory smoke detectors, and the regulations require your compliance with all signs and crew member instructions. Please make sure that all of your electronic devices are turned off and stowed until we reach cruising altitude. If you wish to continue to use your small lightweight devices, please make sure they are set to airplane mode and secured. We would like you to take a moment to review the safety information card located in the seat pocket in front of you. It explains the safety features of our aircraft, as well as the location and operation of all exits. As we prepare for takeoff, remember that your seat back and tray table must be in their full upright and locked positions during taxi, takeoff and landing. If there is anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, feel free to call on us. Thank you for your attention, and on behalf of all of us, thank you for choosing American Airlines, so sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.